Grandpa, why don't people swim in Forest Lake anymore?
Well, a long time ago, a garbage company was allowed to create a huge landfill right next to the lake. You know, the North Country used to be a vacation paradise. People traveled here from all over.
Why didn't anybody stop it, Grandpa? I wish we could build a time machine and go back and stop it.
Attention, Dalton voters. You don't need a time machine to help stop this from happening. Vote yes on July 30th to empower the town of Dalton with emergency temporary zoning. Stop the landfill and save Forest Lake. Vote yes on July 30th. Paid for by SaveForestLake.com.